If you're far away from the black hole, then your light can travel in any direction. So in the analog here of the vortex, if we tap the surface here, our waves can travel in any direction, and because of that, we're not seeing a light cone on this 2D surface. Yeah, the closer we go into the vortex core, we get to a point where the background flow is circulating around faster than the waves can travel, and then at this point we start to see the light cone. So if you look at it just here, you can see this cool triangular shape, which is the analog of your light cone, which starts to form. And this is going in the same direction as the vortex flow, because the waves are being dragged along with the vortex. So that's that there. And then we get to a critical point in the center somewhere where the waves can actually no longer escape the drain of the vortex. So on the other side, you can see that cool triangle shape forming again. And then this triangle shape, there's no line that comes out of the vortex one, and that's because the light cone points down the vortex, and there's no way the waves can escape anymore.